So anyway, here's Wonderwall.
Today was gonna be the day, but they're never going back to you.
Bye.
By now, you should have somehow realized what you gotta do. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. Backbeat, the word is on the street that the fire in your heart is out. I'm sure you've heard it all before, but you never really had a doubt. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. And all the roads we have to walk are winding, and all the lights that lead us there are blinding. There are many things that I would like to say to you, but I don't know.
Maybe you're gonna be the one that saves me. And after all, you're my Wonderwall.
Never again.
Today was gonna be the day, but they'll never throw it back to you. By now, you should have some.
you not to do. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. And all the roads that lead you there were winding, and all the lights that light the way are blinding. There are many things that I would like to say to you, but I don't know how.
Paris is good. There's also Niagara Falls. That's $20.
Here's some Thanksgiving ones, Dad, from your friendly neighborhood furry artist.
Furry artist? See, now I gotta Google your stuff to see if you do any smut. Like, nothing against you, of course. It's just, I find that fun to look at. Am I weird? Yes. Okay. Ooh. Oh, hell yeah, that's a wolf with a cool little, like... It's a wolf with, like, a bandana on their wrist. It's cool looking. Wow. Good for you. You know, there's a rumor that went around that, Ego Raptor used to be a furry artist on commission. Nice. I wonder what Ego Raptor furry porn would look like. Probably pretty cool shit. I'd look at it. I'd look at it pretty good. Am I a furry? I'm not really a furry. That's the best part. I'm not really. It's just I'm not, like, repulsed by furries. Like, a lot of people like to be like, ew, furries? Ew, get the fuck away from me. I fucking was on the Moonguard server from the day Moonguard launched. Moonguard launched about a week or so before Burning Crusade came out. I was on the initial Moonguard roll, like right when it came out. I went there. I transferred with my friends from Emerald Dream. I made an orc warrior named Cry. I went there because it was going to be BC, and I was going to be a Blood Elf, and I was going to be super excited and try it out. But Blood Elves turned out to be lame, and Orc Warrior Cry was way cooler. So, yeah. Hello?
Hope you're ready for tomorrow's Thanksgiving Day Cry Love. Yes. I'm already setting out a turkey for chat tonight. Enjoy early gobble gobble Cry Turnip.
Hell yeah. Thank you very much. Yeah, I'm hoping to have a good day tomorrow. Hopefully. We'll see how it works. I play a mood guard? Dude, yeah, man. Mood guard. Good times. I knew a lot of very interesting people over there. I knew a guy who got very offended if you ever said mom instead of mum. He also wore silk panties. He made sure to tell me that. I don't know, he just made sure. It was weird. I also met a guy who liked to RP as a Fuda Torin female. No judge. Cool guy. He just liked to do that. Moonguard was weird, man. Thank you, Minty Peace. And any Nep subs here, Nep Smug. Oh, I know Nep emotes. I've seen them around. And also Lord Canty. Thank you very much. Play vanilla with me, fam. I don't know if I want to go play vanilla. I don't know, man. It just doesn't sound like a thing that I would do longer than, like, maybe 2 days. And then I'd be like, what? What the hell are you talking about? Just my old WoW days, really. Reminiscing about smut. Wow, I am reminiscing about smut. That's kind of weird to do in public. God, I'm weird. Alright, anyway, so you want to play Red Dead Redemption 2? No? Too bad. Because we gotta do it. Thank you, Itchabang, by the way, for 500 bits. When I get a better job, I'm gonna send you so many bitch of money, you don't gotta do that. You got me through 5 years of college now, my dude. Well, I'm glad to hear that, at least, though. Good on you, my dude. Alright, so here's the thing. What we could do today is kick some butts. Nice. Alright, that's a good plan. Let's do it. Hit or miss, I guess they never miss. Huh? What? Hit or miss, I guess they never miss. Huh. Shit, I don't understand what that means. Fuck, I'm dumb. That's okay. You know what, though? I'm pretty sure. Charles. Oh. There's a commotion afoot. He played it on Saturday. Hit What did I play on Saturday? There was a meme? Oh god, a meme happened? Was it a good one or a bad one? I'm gonna save my artist boyfriend. Listen, there's been a lot of memes in the day. I remember the Only 4 one. I remember Manga Minx saying
something's wrong
butts during that Christmas special we made. His name was just Husband. Oh. Hello? Hello? Mister? Is there a problem? Wait! I don't want to go in there yet. Guys, also I'm gonna have a problem. I've been playing some Hitman 2 as well. Again, off stream a little bit. Just like some levels we've already played. But that shit's fucking good and it fucks with me knowing what buttons are what in these games. I need to stop doing this to myself, is what I'm trying to say. Real fine. But I do it anyway. Oh well, did he do the elusive target? No, 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 I haven't done that one yet.
Please just keep that thing where you got it. No harm done.
Come on out! You coward! We gonna talk about what you done to my wife!
Yes. Oh.
You're a dead man!
Oh. I did it.
I don't quite know why I did that.
Because barbarity is boring, no?
It kept me amused some years.
You must go, my friend, before the gendarmerie arrive.
Hey, you gonna do right by this feller's wife?
You have done right by her.
Slept the soul
little bird
out of
is free. I am an artist, cowboy. I must do what I feel. Look, I have an exhibit at the gallery. You come, see what I mean.
Okay. So, I mean, I guess I won. Dirty Megan, you didn't see anything, right? Okay, cool. Ooh. An angry husband threatens shot. Yeah, I've already. I did that. I punched him. I don't know why. I just thought it said save him, and it just seemed like the quickest thing to do to save this man is to punch. That was my first reaction. I'm just following my... Wait a second. Take that gun. It's like... You see it marked on the mini-map, right? Or am I going crazy? Maybe if I move him out of the way. Have you tried to catch the Arabian yet? I don't believe so. That sounds like new tech to me. Okay, I cannot seem to take this gun. And that's okay. Thanks, I had a fish. Also, hey Jude. Hey Crab, I've been feeling pretty down lately and your videos and streams have been helping me feel better. Just wanted to say thanks. Well, you know what? I'm glad. If they make you feel worse, then that means I really fucked up as a content creator. But I'm glad that it did the opposite. Good on you. Do you want to go to the D? Yes? Oh, okay. Let's go to the D. Wait. How many years have you spent in this game? Probably a few years by now. Professor. The clerk at Road Station might know where to find a shipment of moonshine. Oh, right. That one guy wanted moonshine. Shit. And then there's this one over here. What's this one? Break into Jeremiah Compson's house and recover his possessions? Chat wants the D video game. You don't understand. And then we were off. Like a bat in the night. Guys, I have so much more to edit on Deltarune still, and I have Thanksgiving tomorrow. It might come out on Saturday instead of Friday, and I feel like the worst person in the world. But... I've also been watching the X-Men series of movies, and it's really good. The first three movies and the X-Men Origins Wolverine woman was like completely non-canonified, I think. I'm not sure. I've only caught up right now to midway through First Class, but from my understanding, shit's non-canon because for some reason Ryan Reynolds as Deadpool was in there, but he was a different type of Deadpool. And then it was weird. Anyway, I'm gonna go initiate this cutscene where I won't be able to talk to you guys for a while, but I love you guys very much. I love you. Okay, bye.
There you are. You boys ready?
Of course.
What else do you know about this guy?
Not much, just he's some slick little greasy-haired European who's clearly got power and money. Now, listen. If we go in there and start shooting up the place, boy's gonna get shot, that I guarantee. Better like this, you're gonna have a lot of protection.
Ain't no one gonna get shot, Arthur, so everyone just relax. We'll charm them. Trust me. This the place?
Remind me, why are we even here in the first place? What happened and who are... I know who the people are, I'm sorry. I normally just kind of always go the whole nine yards when I'm trying to get explanations, but I do know who we are with. But why are we doing this to this house? Oh, this is for Jack? Okay, this is so... We're still... This is the Jack quest line, not some other random shit. Okay.
You okay, John?
You're all Jack to me.
Excuse me, sir. We have an appointment to see Mr. Bronte.
Who are you?
You get your boss down here and now so we can talk about this like gentlemen.
Run along now, boy.
Was that the special Dutch charm I heard so much about?
Relax. You looking for a problem? I got this.
I think we made him mad. But that's okay. Nobody cares what they think.
Don't worry, boys. We come in peace.
We just need to straighten a couple of things out with your boss.
Tell me about it. The tension's so thick in the air. Like a salad with too much lettuce.
They do.
Chi sono sti buffoni?
Sono qui per picciotto.
Coi soldi?
Why do you take his son?
Excuse me.
I said, why did you take his son? We ain't got no problems with you, sir. Nor you with us. But if you want to start one, there's gonna be a lot of folks dead in this room before it's done.
So, you walk into my city, stinking of shit and looking like this, and you come into my house before you have a bath and you tell me how to act? You ask me to show compassion. Have I not shown you almost infinite compassion already by simply allowing you to breathe in my presence?
Indeed you have. Now, we are simple country folk. All we have is each other. And you have gone and you have took his son over some dispute with some inbred ex-slavers. It ain't got nothing to do with any one of us.
You had nothing to do with destroying the liquor business.
We was innocent bystanders. And that which we weren't innocent of, well, we most surely were ignorant of.
You twist words, you lie shamelessly. You think you are better than everyone else. Ti adoro. Date da beresti uomini. Angelo Bronte.
Dutch Vanderlyn. Arthur Morgan.
Arthur, the pleasure is mine.
John Marston.
All mine, please.
We look really good, guys.
So, can my friend have his son?
Of course, of course. But should I be out of pocket over a misunderstanding? Of course I know you would not want that, huh?
No.
So how about this? You perform a simple job for me, and you get your son back.
What is it?
A couple of people have taken to grave robbing in this cemetery.
Well, that is a fine place for it, the best.
I love this guy. I love you. See, they've taken not only to desecrating the dead, but they've done so without paying a tribute to the living. Thing is, they see my men, of course they run a mile. So maybe you two head off, huh? And you, Mr. van der Linde, why you tell me more about my manners. Salute.
Salute.
We're gonna be in the mob. The Italian one. Awesome. Can I put on a hat if I'm gonna do this shit? Oh my god, look at that.
It was my birthday yesterday. Have some of my birthday money. Hibers.
Nice. Happy birthday, LJN. How old are you now? 12. Got him. Thank you all so mad for 10 months. Roddy Lay, for 200 bits. Really scared about Thanksgiving. Being closeted around the family on the holidays is hard. Thank you for being here tonight. I'm sorry to hear that. Sometimes family's a bunch of fuckers, but you know what? When you're older, you don't even gotta deal with them. That's the best part about growing up.
All right, let's go.
Let's do it, John.
You know where the cemetery is?
I think so. Pretty sure I rode by it earlier. It's real impressive.
You know, you did good holding your tongue in there.
Do you trust one word that comes out of that bastard's mouth? We don't even know where Jack is.
I live with my family? Yeah, I don't live with the family I don't like, though.
Bronte. We got in there. Dutch is with him now. All things considered, it could have gone a lot worse.
That poor kid. I ain't been a good
And I support my family. I kind of have to do it.
He's okay.
He'll be fine. I figure the Braithwaites were going to hold Jack ransom for all the money we cost him. We must have sent him here so we couldn't get to him. But Bronte knows by now there's no Braithwaites left to pay him. Jack ain't much use to him anymore. Let's just get this done and let Dutch handle the rest.
I just hope you're right.
Charge! We can't really go much faster.
I think this is it.